Alright guys, this is Jeremy, my name is Jeremy, and this short my work that I do right now. Yeah, so this is one of my painting that I do just few weeks, but I didn't finish it as yet. I'm not sure the review of the unfinished work. I have a lot of more work in it to put in, a lot of details. Right, but more work on the dolphin, the fish, and more work. When I finish with this, wow, it will look very good. Alright, and this one now, we call this the laughing water. I take a picture of this when I was working at Sinners Day a few weeks back, and they call this waterfall is laughing water. So I did it, but I didn't finish it as yet, so I have a lot of more work in it, in this one. So I'm just taking my time, putting a lot of more details in this, in the water, the falling water coming down the bushes, the light to come in this side. So yeah, so it goes for this one now. I have a brush foot right here. Yeah, I just did this about 2 days. Yeah, so I have so much working this, so it doesn't look like it finished, but this is just sort of plain coloring and this work, because I don't finish putting the breath foot in this, the details in the breath foot. Yeah, putting the lines and texture in the leaf. Yeah, so I'm go for this one now. All right, have this one now, this big painting right here. It's called a barn. Yes, this come to my mind to do this work this morning. Yeah. This big painting. Yes. So I have the duck to go in the water right here. I'm gonna put a cow over here and put a person is walking by in this truck right there. Yes, so wow. I have a lot of work in this, a lot of details. I put some color in the trees, I have more work in the trees, I have more work in the back, I have more work to put in the cloud, I have more work to put into the house here, the barn house, because it's very old, crafty. Just things come to my mind, so I put into that. So, go to this one now. These are breadfruit, national Jamaican fruits, breadfruit aki, you know that. Yeah, so I have more details in that, more texture, more coloring to go in that work. I love aki and I love the breadfruit. Well, I'm gonna put some more light shade in the dark background. I just feel to fill it in the full black background right there. So I'm gonna put in some. It's not gonna be very dark. When I started, I was painting in full black and I used white to sketch out the aki and the breadfruit and a show color of white. But it's not gonna change. Still full straight black background. I'm putting some more color in it. So this painting now, other one right here, is hibiscus. Well, this is so much blending color in this work right here. Have our next hibiscus over there, the purple one looking, a red one, red, yellow, orange, and that look. Look, flowers right here. Yes, so So, I have a lot of work in this work to put in to bring it up nice and lovely. Yeah. So, these are just in the week, about 2 weeks. So, I have a lot of work to be done. So, I'm right in my studio that I'm working on today. I don't really complete as yet. So I'm going to show you some few pictures why I set it up today. So we have a lot of space, but we can finish our work as possible. So I have some drawing going to show you guys that I did. This is Bob Marley and the Lion. Yeah. So very lovely texture. So this is a pit bull that I did. Just the head. Nice view. Yes, lovely. Looking good. Well done. And this is another dog that I did. Yeah, this work is just 1 week right back. I'm gonna draw every day. So you know it will take me 4 or 5 days to get to finish. Just 1 day or 2 days to finish my work. So these are one of my paintings that I did a few months ago. This is a complete work, but this one sell. This is just a copy that I save on my phone and I make a copy of it. And these are my hibiscus. Some of the hibiscus that I did. Same go with that. Same few months I did this painting. And they get sell. I sell it to tourists. But yeah, looking very lovely. I love this hibiscus because this hibiscus painting took me 1 week. Because so much loving it. Alright, I did this giant. Wow. Work is very good. Alright, this is how my son that I sketch out. Yeah, my baby boy. And yes, I have a lot of work. Very good. Good. I did a sketch of myself here. Yep. Very good. Lovely. Alright. One more. These are all arts that I did a few weeks back. A lot of texture in it. Wow. People love this word that I display. Go to my auntie's shop to show people what I do. Yeah, I'm doing this because I'm doing it for about 29 years and people say a lot of my work and say to me that I have to do something with it. I'm wasting time. So I'm doing this to show what I can do to earn money off it. Yeah. So very done. Yep. So this is not my first time doing this. Make a video of my work. Because I'm very serious about this right now. So I'm doing this to show people what I can do. Yep. Very good. Here's opera. Melon, watermelon. Very good. Lime. Lime. Very good. Wow. Oh my god. America is very, very looking good. So, you've seen these guys? Yes. So, you can email me, contact me. See this guy. Very good. I do a lot of work. This work a couple months ago. I did this work. But in the all, yeah. This is my foot. The same one that I show that I paint. Yeah, this is the sketching of it. Yeah. I do this lady right here. Posing. Very good. This one didn't finish as yet. I have more texture, more shade in it. Yeah, bring it up. And goes for this one too. I have more work in it. Wow, these are my perfect one. Yeah, this take me about a week because I take time to get the finger, the toes right here. Right, this is right. Yeah, looking good, very, very good. This is an ibis sketching. Yeah. Well, that's it, guys. So, this is my first work. I'm going to show you to you guys what I can do. So, thank you. Watching this, and please, this is my first time, really serious, not to work with you guys on YouTube, to show my work.